हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे विल अनबॉक्स द मोटोरोलास लेटेस्ट बजट स्मार्टफोन मोटोरोला मोटो ई। हियर इज द बॉक्स एंड लेट्स कम ऑन द बैक साइड ऑफ द बॉक्स। देयर आर सर्टेन गूगल एप्स, जीमेल, यूट्यूब। इट इज ऑल्सो रिटन इट्स 12 कोर क्लास डिस्प्ले ऑन द बैक साइड ऑफ द बॉक्स। नाउ लेट्स सी व्हाट इज इनसाइड द बॉक्स। ओके, एंड हियर इज द मोटोरोला मोटो ई। इट इज इन वाइट कलर दैट वी आर गेटिंग थ्रू द ई कॉमर्स साइट फ्लिपकार्ट। And let's come, okay. Now let's see what are the other things. Okay, we are also getting the earpiece with this smartphone. It is very much similar what we are getting with Motorola Moto G. And there's also a charger. And the charger and the earphone are specifically for the India users only. And there are the manuals. It is in Hindi, I guess. And the other one should be in English. And yes, it is in English. Okay. These are the safety guide. Yes, these are the safety guides that the Motorola is giving. And this is the warranty card. Okay, warranty card. You should keep it safe. Okay, now let's come to the smartphone and let's discuss the various features. On the back side, it's 5 megapixel camera. There is no flash. There's a Motorola logo. Okay, now come on the top side. It's a 3.5mm jack along with the microphone. Okay, now let's come on the downwards. It's a charging point there. And it is a speaker phones, and it is a total show off, nothing else. Okay, it's a power button, volume keys button, up down, and there's nothing on this side. It's a total plain. Okay, the phone is quite lighter as compared to Motorola Moto G. Okay, it's a 4.3 inches screen. And it is very much good in order to handle the phone. I'm handling the phone, I'm talking like this, because it is, the grip is quite good. Now let's power on the phone. It is a Motorola logo and it is written like Android. In the latest news, Google had made compulsory for all the companies who are using Android phone to display the Android logo before the starting phone. So Motorola is also doing that. Okay, now let's take out the sticker, the temporary sticker that is coming with the phone. Maybe it should be removed from this side. Yes. Okay, and the wallpaper is the same as compared to Motorola Moto G. Now let's power on, let's unlock the phone and come to the menu. The touch is quite smooth. It is the latest KitKat version. The operating system is very much responsive. It is a Chrome logo. It's color. And all the Google apps come on one logo that is there on the front screen. Yes. Smooth, the touch is very good and the speed is also quite nice. Now come to the settings. It's Motorola device ID, add account. It's the Android version 4.4.2, that is KitKat. Model number is Moto E. It's the kernel version, system updates, that say settings, add account. You have to add your Gmail account in order to use the Google Play Store. Now come to the more, it's Wi-Fi. Set up the Wi-Fi hotspot, mobile Wi-Fi hotspot, in order to connect to the Wi-Fi network and using the internet, the high speed internet on the smartphone. It's the Hangout and messaging. You can select any one of these. A VPN, virtual private network. Okay, and there's various settings as they are on the other smartphones, Android smartphones. Okay. And let's remove the back cover. Let's see what are the status of the battery. And the Motorola has also said that they are providing the micro SD card slot. Where it is, because I didn't find out right yet. Let's open. I guess it is quite hard to open. Yes, okay. It's open now. It's opening. One second. I guess. I've chosen the wrong direction. Okay, now let's find. It is opening. Yes. The battery is inbuilt. You can't remove the battery. It is also same as compared to Motorola Moto G. Okay. Here is the dual SIM card. The SIM card slot 1, SIM card slot 2, and the third one is for micro SD card. It is supporting 32 GB micro SD card. The back cover is quite good. It is, I guess, made of plastic material, something like that. But it is quite good. Okay, the battery is unremovable. It is placed inside of this white cover, because you can change the different covers of the phone if you want to, different colors like red, yellow, black, anything. You can change it. Yes, okay. Now let's put on the back cover. Now let's come to the camera. Okay. It has a 5 megapixel camera without LED flash. There is a shortcut for the various camera features. Again, on the menu end, it is the same. Android, the flap is there as usual, very common feature of the Android. Okay, the certain widgets are there: Google Plus, Gallery, Gmail, FM radio, clock, Chrome, everything is there. Thank you.